Hello everybody, this is Alron here, welcome back. We are now back into the estate area. I did defeat this guy here. I pretty much eliminated most of them, or a couple of guys, the bowman and flamethrower guy down there. And I defeated everyone else around besides those two. I just went ahead and tried to take on the spearman. Now with that move, I learned where you can... this one right here. You step down on their blade, and I did that a couple times, but I also had enough power to keep attacking him. I did die twice though in the defeat, because one of the guys up there came down and started helping out, but I eliminated them, came back, eliminated one, and then kept attacking him. I kept using R2 for my axe, my prosthetic arm. Each time I get to these moments, I keep missing it to record it. Gotta make our way up to the estate. Papa. Trying to get him aggroed so I can get him with me. Fire. Fire put out. Oh, okay. My bad. I'm nervous what I'm going into. Well, I am going to end it here. I'm enjoying it so far. This bit of leveling up I've been doing so far, so which is good. I'll see you guys. Well, don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next video.